Hi, I'm Michaela, the most popular girl at this school. Who must you be? I've never seen you around. Look, Michaela, I'm not interested in being friends with someone like you. I'm quite alright being by myself, so you can go back to shopping at the mall or whatever you like to do. Shopping's on Thursdays? And what? Who would not want to be friends with me? You're missing out. I'm saving myself. Now, I've got to get going. Wait, new girl. At least come to my party on Friday. It'll be amazing, and you might actually make some friends. Would you mind me just going to English? It's my next class. Give me your phone number, and I'll give you all the information for the party, because I know you're just hiding how much you want to be friends with me. Who wouldn't want to be friends with me, honestly? Why would I? Wait, sure, I'll give you my phone number. Oh, okay, I'll just go get my phone. I knew you'd warm up to me. I have my phone. Now, what's your number? 213-213-765. Mm-hmm. 555. That's a lot of fives. I know, right. Now, you can send me whatever you want. Bye. Bye, new friend. Call you after school. It's great being popular. Long day at school. Finally over. Can just relax. Wait a second. I was gonna call. I never knew her name. I'll just go get my phone. Okay, let's call her. Come on, pick up. Hurry. Where'd that ringing come from? Oh, it's my phone. Hi, this is Rachel. Who must you be? It's Michaela. What's her name? Is your daughter around? No, why's that? You've already got the right number, dearie. Yes, I'm sure it is. It's the right number, just as she gave me. Maybe you're just pranking me. Yeah, it's so funny. Do you still want to come to the party on Friday?
I don't prank nobody. What are you talking about, a party? My only type of parties are dishwashing parties. Oh, and food parties, they're the best. When I cook some kebabs and, you know, have those chip things that all the youngins talk about.
Are you sure you got the right number? Because I have no idea who you are. Can you just stop pranking me? This is funny with your fake southern accent and things, but please just talk to me about the party we were planning, you know?
Did you just call my accent fake? It's very much real, Derry. You're gonna get a piece of me. Your accent is as British as a cowboy.
What is that supposed to mean? And can you please just stop pranking me?
I don't prank nobody. Why can't you understand that? Now, I've got to do the dishes, so you either tell me who you are, or you just go.
It is Michaela from school. Stop pranking me. I know this is you because it's the exact number that you gave me, so what are you talking about?
I'll be right back. I'm just gonna go get Bob to help me with this. I'm no expert on phones. Excuse me. Bob! Yes, dear? There's this weird girl talking to me.
Excuse you. May I have you know I'm the most popular girl at my high school, so you better know who you're talking to.
So, yeah, there's this weird girl talking to me and I don't know how to stop her talking. Is there a way to hang up?
You're just gonna hang up on me? This has never happened before. Why are you hanging up on me? Don't do this to me. This is not a good thing to have in my conscience, to have someone hang up on me. Like, why are you doing this?
You just click the red button at the bottom. Let me look on this. This red button?
Do you know how crazy you are to do this to me? This is so rude.
Why are you doing this? This is so rude of you. Why could you just hang up on this? Do you want this on your conscience? No. Now, just let me continue. This is you. Stop pranking me.
And now, that is the speaker button. Then, what do I click?
I think it's this button.
Okay, you're FaceTiming me to prove that it's you. You just clicked the FaceTime button. What's FaceTime? Hello? Are you gone yet, you little pest? Oh, you weren't pranking me. You believe me now. Now, can you hang up? I don't want to talk to you, you little popular girl. How rude. I'm hanging up on you. Beat that. Let's see what the new girl has to say about this.
Okay, everything is in my locker. I'll be sorted for the day.
Look at me, you little troublemaker. Why did you give me the wrong number? I get the accidents happen, but why did you do that? You could have at least remembered your phone number. Is it that hard?
Jeez. To be fair, I didn't do it on accident. I kind of gave you the wrong number on purpose, so if that makes anything better for you. Anyways, I am going to get going.
You what? Get back here!